Hello, we are Dimitri and Alexsia, and this is our Boogie Woogie beginner course.
But before we start, let me remind you to follow us on our social medias, subscribe the channel, ring the bell to stay updated. Let's start!
Ready, set, go man, go! I got a gal that I love, so I'm ready. Ready, 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 I'm ready! Ready, 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 I'm ready!
Welcome back, guys, to our third class of Boogie Woogie. Today, we will learn how to start the dance with a fancy movement, the tuck turn.
But before we start, let's see very quickly what we did on the previous classes. Dimitri.
So, first class, basic step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step. Second class, change place, so bounce, basic, and change place. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, post step, triple step. Rock step, triple step, triple step. Rock step, triple step, triple step. Rock step, triple step, triple step. Now it's time to see the side-by-side position before to start, because the tuck turn is from the side-by-side position. So, side-by-side position is this one. So we have to grab our followers from the side and we have to stay in a V position.
Yes, if you can look closer at the foot, we are not in a straight line. We are a bit in a V position. So we can be relaxed, our shoulders are relaxed, and we can have a very natural position.
My hand is on the side and her hand
is on the back.
So, from the back, we are in V position, not open, but like a V. And my hand is on the side, not too much up, not too much down, in the middle.
And my hand is on the back, because we are the same height. The goal of putting the hand is trying to be as much contact as possible with my partner. So, if he's much taller than me, I would probably put my hand on the shoulder.
If I'm not taller than you?
I will probably hug you very much.
Okay, so the basic from side by side is always the same. Rock step, triple step, triple step. But we can move right and left. We have to move front and back. So it will be 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock step, front and back. Rock step. Front and back, rock step, front and back, from the back, 5, 6, 7, 8, rock step, in, back, rock step, front, back. So now I explain how to lead the tuck turn. So now we will see the technique for lead the tuck turn. The leader normally have to give the space to the follower for turn and then we go back together. So, if I have my follower here, I have to do the rock step back. And then she can turn in and do the turn here and then we start with another basic. So, when you do the rock step, you have to go back and not back front, but back back. And then triple in and triple turn. The lead is just to make a turn. So you have the right hand and the left hand and they have to work together. So rock step in and out. Alexsia, please. So normally my right hand is on the side. When I want to start with the tuck turn, I have to rock step and then my right hand is on the shoulder. And then triple in and we are face to face. And then turn and we are in the same line and we ended our tuck turn. So 5, 6, 1 basic before. Rock, step, front, back. I'm going to the shoulder and giving space and turn. Okay, from the other side. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, post step, rock, step, space, turn, and again. Three per step, three per step. So, the magic point is to give space. And then she can enter and create the movement before the turn, and then the compression here and here. And then we have to turn. I want to remind you to turn with our arms and not just the hand. So use all your arms. Ecco. One, two, in, out. You have to make a great circle around her head.
So, as you saw, for us followers, it's very easy because we just need to follow the lead he's giving us. So, if you want to have a closer look to what we are doing with our feet, it's very easy. From the back, the first triple we will turn on the left to prepare the turn, and the second triple will be on the right to exit the turn. Rock, step, triple step, and at the end I'm preparing for turning on the right, triple step. I show you once more, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, step, triple step, triple step. It's very easy. If we just keep our frame working, our shoulders and our core, we will easily follow the leader's lead.
So now let's try with the music. Grab your partner and start to bounce together, not like this. And 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, front, back, 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 in, third, rock, step, triple, triple. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, step, front, back, back, back. Give it her space and then turn. Okay. From the other side. Rock, step, triple, triple. Go back, turn, turn. Rock, step, triple. And then you can start to dance with the change place or whatever you want. So, this was our first Boogie Woogie beginner class, and this was about the tuck turn.
So as always, I remind you, if you want to see more variations, tips and tricks, follow us on our social medias and always subscribe the channel. See you next week.